genius is at work here.
You talked about using plowhorn parts for your... You talked about using... So you want your... You said you wanted ancient... I'll, read up on the details. I have to go. Those ancient machines Honda wanted me to check out should be close by. Maybe I'll read the contract one more time. Make sure I didn't miss anything. This. Ooh, get it there. This should be useful. I doubt Honda can use this for her armor. Maybe I'll keep it then. You can make armor with this, but maybe I can use it for something else. But Honda will want this. I think that's all the salvage I'm gonna find. I should check out the other site Honda marked on her contract. Thank you. The Ravager's Hall Dimension should be nearby. I just need to look at that contract one more time. Make sure I got all the details right. Honda's contract mentioned the thieves she's looking for might have come down this way. I should take a look around. Maybe read the contract again. Make sure I know what I'm getting myself into here. Empty camp, but the gear looks awesome. Could be from the thieves I'm looking for. Let's see if my focus can pick up a trail. Gotcha. These tracks should lead me to the thieves. I should use my focus. See if I can find out where the thieves went. It's weak against shock. Snap moss. Must have caught the thieves by surprise and chased them here. Had some bad luck. Guess I should recover Honda's scrolls then. The scrolls. They mention ruins by a metal tower. Maybe I should get the relics back to Honda. Make sure no one else gets hurt. There's the metal tower. Honda's relics should be around here somewhere. Up there. Might be the relics. But how do I get to them? There they are. I guess that's the way down. Got the ancient relics from the ruins you mentioned. Found them when I tracked down your thieves. Turns out they got themselves into more trouble than they could handle.
That's the Forbidden West for you. You held up your end of the bargain. I'll put these treasures you've reclaimed to good use.
I have to go.
Luck be with you.